When you get to the bank, head right to the vault. It's always in the back, and that's where all the racks is at.
Stay on the call. We want to sit courtside, baby.
Remember, you got them thermal charges if any bullshit get in your way. Blow the hinges off of something. Fuck it.
Go in hot like a motherfucker. Roast them bitches if you want to. I don't give a fuck. You already got the jammers turned on.
Yeah, but skip the line, y'all. The cops won't stand the dark for long.
Keep it correct, dawg. Pull up, hit the vote, leave with the fat pocket. All right, the police on their way, fool. You better start hauling some ass.
When you pull up, head right to the back. There gonna be bands inside the vault.
Aw, shit, this is beautiful. You a fucking artist. You know that?
Now, are you driving or are you driving?
At the next one, back of the building is where it's always at.
Hey there.
There, fill them bags and bounce. Tick tock, motherfuckers, tick tock.
Just one more bake and we can wrap this shit up, y'all.
Yo, you gonna let them cops think they catching you?
no savings account. Just get in and grab some racks.
Bank robbers. Hell fucking yeah. Just a fucking shame we can't spend none of these notes. You know they marked. I would have laid these bitches out on my sheet. Me and my girl, shit, we would have had a good ass time.
I got some bands in the safe. We gonna have plenty fun anyway.
Nah, you talking, baby girl. Okay, once we get to those Armenian money launderers, we gonna cut this call, Dean.
Hey. If 5-0 pull up to the drop with you, the whole job is toast. Lose them first.
Yo, how we doing with that heat? Shaking them off.
Hey, babe, you gonna tell us about that dude who put us onto this? What beef he got with Fleesa?
Get this. He caught his wife getting her back blown out by the boss. And then the motherfucker fired his ass.
That's cold.
Not as cold as wiping out half the franchise in that state in one go. But that shit was close. Motherfucker, all right. I met him having the best night of his life at the music locker. And after he get paid out here, I bet you that motherfucker be right back in that bitch ordering a bigger motherfucking bottle for his ass. Look, the client gonna be there, but don't expect no thank you or nothing. Just smile and swap the cash. Hey, babe, you hear that?
What? I don't hear nothing.
That's what I'm saying. I think we...